There are going to be two very, very different performances, so it'll be good seeing different aspects from different areas of the Commonwealth.
Well, we're hoping to go down to make sure that the bid for Glasgow 2014 is going to be a successful one.